Find the magnitude of the electric fields at 10 centimeters. So we need to use Gauss's law. Gauss's law says that if we have...